Today I have a part two of unblocking live stream participants on YouTube. Google has kind of made it confusing. Maybe it's just me, I don't know. But like for example, I sign in with my email to log into YouTube, but then there's also the account, which is the channel or username or handle or whatever you want to call it. And there's two different block lists, like in my previous video, which will be linked in the video description if you want to watch that. But you know, if you go to the like Google homepage, it'll show your email account and then manage account. But if you go into sign into YouTube and then click on manage your Google account and then click on people and sharing, and then go to here, blocked, and there's two people here that are blocked, obviously, and I've blurred their names out because I don't need any nonsense. But anyway, that is the other part where they have blocked users. It's separated. I don't know why Google or YouTube didn't just put it all on the main account, which would be, to me, the email, instead of splitting it into two different areas. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.